assistant principal of John F. Kennedy High School, Ms. Jones DeRay. To all our special guests that were introduced by Yolanda Gabriel earlier, to our parents and guardians, friends, and most especially, to the graduating class of 2000 of the best high school on this island, Simon A. Sanchez. Good afternoon, at magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. As promised, I shall keep these remarks very brief, as I know that you and I are so excited and eager to see our kids receive that piece of paper that certifies that each of them has met the requirements necessary to declare themselves alumni of Sanchez High. Friends, and most specially, your success, the class of 2000. To declare themselves alumni of Sanchez High. Friends, and most specially, your success, the class of 2000. Let the joy we bring to each other tonight and the tears that will roll down our cheeks be a lasting memory of a success that has only just begun. To all of you who have made the success possible, I say welcome. Thank you so very much. Si Jus Masi at maraming, maraming, maraming salamat po. Thank you, Mr. Burgess. Our keynote speaker today was chosen by the senior class for his dedication and commitment as their senior advisor.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you Mr. Jim Healy, our keynote speaker today.
First and foremost, I'd like to thank the class of 2000 for asking me to speak today. I'm greatly honored. Thank you very much. I see pride, joy, confidence, and on some faces, relief. To all of you, parents, grandparents, aunts, and uncles, I say congratulations. They would not be sitting up here today if it were not for the years of selfless sacrifice on your part. As a teacher, I thank you with all my heart for making this great day possible. Thank you, parents, relatives, and the graduates. Graduates, look out into the audience. Find your family members, your parents, your aunts, your uncles. Stand up if you want. If you can't see them, stand up and find them.
Oh, no, he's fighting to get up.
Okay, graduates. Now, I know things that you asked them for. Think about what that total might be. It's incredible all that they have done for you. Not one of you would be sitting up here today if it were not for the unconditional love, patience, generosity, and sacrifice on their part. Graduates, please stand for me. Please stand. On the count of three, I would like to give all of your parents and relatives here a thank you for all that they've done for you in the last 12 years. One, two, three. Incredible all that they have done for you. Not one of you would be sitting up here today if it were not for the unconditional love, patience, generosity, and sacrifice on their part. Graduates, please stand for me. Please stand. On the count of three, I would like to give all of your parents and relatives here a thank you for all that they've done for you in the last 12 years. One, two, three.
Speaker of the 25th Guam Legislature, Senator Antonio Pompinco. Good evening, everyone. Presented with this young lady's list of accomplishments, I was rendered speechless. To everyone that knows me, it's not an easy task at all. I remember thinking my resume was like when last updated was 20 years of government service and 4 pages long. Hers is 10 pages long.
15,000, Ms. Erin Lozano. Thank you.
Please come forward for the presentation and acceptance of the Simon Sanchez High School class of 2000.
We would like to make sure each and every member of this class gets seen by you. And so I'd like to present them to you first. Ladies and gentlemen, with pride I present the graduating class of Simon Sanchez High School, class of 2000. I hereby certify that these 302 students of the class of 2000 of Simon Sanchez High School has met all the graduation requirements set forth by board policy.
Mr. Burgess, by the authority vested in me by the law so formed, as the Director of Education, I herewith accept the year 2000 graduating class of Simon Sanchez. Congratulations.
In line with our school tradition, our school song, the Sanchez Alma Mater, at this time will be sung by the class and be led by the senior class officers.
Thank you. team, family, I would like to take 5 minutes from the special ceremony to share a memory of friendships and obstacles we had to overcome our 4 years in high school.
Goodbye or farewell.
I'm saying I'll see you maybe tomorrow. If not, then I'll see you in 10 years. Take care. Good luck. I love you guys. With this, ladies and gentlemen,
I give special thanks to our distinguished guests, our school faculty, and student
I'm not going to be able to do that.